I've grown contempt for my current situation. I feel unnecessary. I would spend hours reading, followed by hours writing. After I'd written, I'd feel extremely proud. One time, I wrote a short story I thought was so great, I would turn it into a novel. The Pen Pal. For some reason, I don't know what it was, but my parents' feedback was unfulfilling. It didn't completely stop me from writing, but my excitement withered away. I'll write a bit today. Turned into, I'll write a bit a month. And eventually, I should start writing again. At least it seemed Mom and Dad still loved me, even if it was the smallest amount of love one could give.
Hello?
Hi.
Can I help you with something?
I'm Pierre.
You're Pierre? Before... Are you supposed to have an accent?
No.
Well, aren't you French?
Yes, but I don't live in France. I'm American.
Americans are considered foreign exchange, then?
Well, I'm so foreign. Aren't you supposed to be French?
I'm Indian.
I can see that, but isn't your last name Baudelaire?
Yes.
Can you speak French?
No.
Can I come in?
Mom and Dad rushed down to you as if instantly you were their own son. I just sat back and watched them give away so much love. I hadn't written anything since that day. My motivation became distracted. I almost hated my parents. It wasn't that they'd yell or punish me. They didn't. I just didn't exist. You were at the house for weeks already, but we had only spoken a few words. I don't remember why it happened, but do you remember when I punched you in the face? Then you got up right after and punched me, and then Mom sent us to the basement to make amends over that board game, Sorry.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
So when are you gonna go back home?
What do you mean, go back?
Like, back to the U.S. Don't your parents miss you, probably?
I didn't know you were orphaned. For some reason, I was told you were a foreign exchange student. We've had our ups and downs. This is not your fault. I haven't written this personally in a decade. I've been working in this office for years. I was in love, but then she died. I felt so lonely. Our arguments have grown fewer, but they were what kept me going. They were based on love, reminders of my worth. But the exhaustion of waking up has been unbearable to me. I'm killing myself because I have nothing to say anymore. I love you, brother.
We shall overcome, we shall overcome, we shall overcome someday. shall overcome someday. We'll walk hand in hand. We'll walk hand in hand.
We shall live in peace.